Hey guys, this is Jumbo 70. Today I'm doing an unboxing review and test one of Trackmaster 2011 Diesel 10. Just came in the mail today, so let's take a look at it. There he is inside the box. It came with the 12s of trucks, so here's the front and the bottom. It says it's from 2011. Yeah, 2011. So, let's unbox 2011 Diesel 10, shall we? Diesel 10. Let me see the bottom. We had to screw him and get him a battery. So, let's do it. So let's get in the battery. Okay, I just put in the battery. See? Let's see, it works. Well, we know it works. Let's put diesel back in so we can get him a test one. Top of it, there's pinchy. We'll see it works first. See? It works. Just like it told me, Diesel 10 and other Diesel 10. Anyway, let's get Diesel 10 to test one, shall we? guys, that's it with the unboxing. If you're in test one of 2011 Diesel 10, hope you guys enjoy watching this video, and we'll see you in the next video.